I want to go back to the place where you threw your shoes into the river. We've got a lot to talk about. I want to go back to the place where you threw your shoes into the river. I want you to tell me how it felt. I love you, you're leaving. You say you can't go on. You're leaving, you're going. You say I should have known. I want to go back to the place where you threw your shoes into the water. I want to hear you call my name. I want to go back to the place where you threw your shoes into the water. My life will never be the same. I love you, you're leaving. You say you can't go on. You're leaving, you're going. You say I should have known. So we called every doctor in the province. One by one, they lined up outside the sick room. The small wooden house was ablaze with the smell of the potions and elixirs. Some shaking their heads, wringing their hands. There was nothing they could do for her melancholy, which to her was like morphine. Down, down into the black water. Her body finally sank to the depths her spirit had always known. Her small mouth opened. Her soul escaped into the water, finding its way to the surface in thousands and thousands of tiny bubbles, each one a cry for help or a kiss goodbye. I could never tell with her. Shared your heart with me before you gave your soul to the river. A piece of me went down that night. I can't go back to the place where you gave your soul to the river. I know I'll never get it right. I love you, you're leaving. You say you can't go on. You're leaving, you're going. You say I should have known. I love you,